all of her profits. And we noticed today that one of Dolly's favorite charities is also him to come to.
David Sander. Dave, if you're around, we need to talk to you as soon as possible.